And he just usually he does.
He goes up and then what?
Yeah, he goes up and the ball goes in. That's usually a layup.
When he goes up and he slams the ball, that's a slam dunk.
I know it's slammed up, but still, a lot of times when they go up to do a layup, they always slam it.
Then it becomes a slam dunk.
All right, but it was a layup first and then turned into a slam dunk. Next question. Woo! 2 points.
Negative 2 points. All right. When a player gets fouled, how many shots do they get at the free throw line?
Ooh, if they're fouled?
Yeah, like
I think they normally get three shots. But if they're fouled, I believe it's one.
So they
tell me I'm right.
So they normally get three shots.
Don't they normally get three shots?
Like if they're going up for a layup and they get fouled. Mm-hmm. You're saying they normally get would have got
like from the free throw line? Is that what you're talking about?
Yeah, from the free throw line. They go up for a layup and get fouled. Mm-hmm. How many shots do they get behind the free throw?
One shot.
No.
How many?
Two shots.
I knew if I said three or one, he was going to say two. Next question. I was close. It was either one, two, or three. Okay.
If they're fouled behind the three-point line, how many shots do they get?
Say that one more time. If they what?
If they're fouled, if they're shooting a three-pointer, and they're fouled, and the shot goes in, how many foul shots do they get?
Two. Ben, ask me something about baseball. Let's get on basketball. Ask me about baseball, because I'm going to tell you right now, I know about baseball.
I got one more basketball question, then we'll get to baseball. All right. How many bonus points does a player get if he shoots a ball behind half court?
How many bonus points?
How many bonus points do you get if he makes it behind the half court line? We know the regular is 2 points, then behind the 3 point line is 3 points. How many do you get behind the half court line?
Seven. Right? Seven? No? What is it? Five? Six. Which one is it?
You're getting close.
Four.
Close.
Three. I was gonna say three, but I just thought if it's 3 point line three, nah, I probably
That's why it was a trick question. You don't get bonus points.
Oh, you don't?
Behind the half
court
line.
I didn't think so. So tell me about baseball. I just gave you that one, Ben.
Uh-huh. All right. We'll talk about baseball.
Okay.
First, second,
home run.
Okay. Yeah. If a batter hits the cycle in a baseball game, what did he do?
What's a cycle?
That's what I'm asking you.
Well, I don't know what a cycle is. I've never used that word. That's usually a cyclist.
If a batter,
bicyclist, you know?
If a batter hits the cycle.
Is that all three bases?
You tell me.
Yeah. Okay. I say it's all three bases.
So you're saying it's first?
The whole cycle. First, second, third, and home.
That's four
which
bases.
Is four, but I don't mean that. I mean, you know, they run to first, second, third, and home. So three bases.
So you're saying if he hits the ball one time and he runs the first, then he runs the second, then he runs the third.
Three times.
So kind of like an end-of-park home run type thing?
It's a
cycle.
Home run.
So you're saying a home run is a cycle?
Yes.
Is that your final answer?
It's my final answer. Is it right or wrong?
And what is one, Bob?
So what is it?
A cycle is if they hit, at one time they hit a single, they make it to first. The next time they get the bat, they hit a double. The next time they hit a triple. And the next time they hit a home run, in any order, is the cycle.
What do you mean by any order?
In other words, if you hit a home run first, and then the next time you get up, you hit a single.
Right.
The next time you hit a triple, and the next time you hit a double,
all right,
that's the cycle.
Next. My ADHD is kicking in.
All right, I'll give you a very easy
one. Okay. It better be easy. Give this one to me.
How many balls and how many strikes do you get at the plate?
Ooh. Gosh, I've never counted when the guy's up. I'm just usually watching to see if he's just going to hit the ball or not. Three strikes and you're out.
Correct. Three strikes and you're out.
I do know that. Cha-ching! Two points.
How many balls do you get?
You get... They only give you one ball to hit.
Yeah, they give you one ball to hit.
So, let's figure this out. If they give you one ball to hit, how many times do you get to hit that ball? Is that what you're asking me?
No.
I think you get to hit the ball three times.
You can hit the ball three times at one at bat.
And then you're out.
You take your best ball?
Yeah. But
if he hits it down the right field line and only gets a single, he gets to say, wait, I want another at bat.
Well, now if he runs to first base, he can't do it again. It's the next person in line.
Uh-huh.
So what are you asking me?
I'm asking you, when he's at the plate, uh-huh. how many balls and how many strikes does he get?
He gets the same ball. They throw it back. The catcher throws it back to the guy that has the mask on. That's it's the same ball. What are you asking me?
The guy with the mask on, what's his name?
He's the catcher. Okay. You got the pitcher and the catcher.
Okay. How many balls and strikes does a batter get when he's batting?
All right, I'm going to say this one more time. He gets the same ball, but he gets to hit it three or four times. I can't really remember. Again, all I want to say is that he hits that ball out of the park. That's all I care about. So you tell me.
Okay. If I tell you,
I'm going to say three.
If I tell you there's a 3-2 count,
mm-hmm.
what does that mean?
It's 3-2-1 go. What do you mean? I mean, seriously, it's a 3-2 count. A count is 3-2-1 hit. Right? Then what is it? Gosh, I hope
some of
my
a 3-2 count.
Professional athlete friends are not watching right now. There's but I am rooting for you. That's all that matters. I root really well. Okay, I don't know a lot about the game, but I root. I'm a great I'll be the biggest screamer you've ever had on your team. Yes.
She just, if so you strike out, she might root for you, though.
Yeah, because I'm still going for you. You can get it next time. That's right. See, I'm positive. That's what you need.
A 3-2 count is a full count.
Mm-hmm.
That means the next ball that's pitched, you're either going to walk or you're going to strike out if you miss it.
What makes you walk when you've hit it three times?
No.
How many?
You walk when you get four balls.
So there's four times.
It's four times.
I was so close. I said three.
There's one ball that they throw. But if he misses the plate, the area of the plate he's throwing at, he can miss it up to four times, and then you take your base.
Okay. Ask me another one. I was pretty close.
Yeah, you were close. All right. If the guy hits the ball over the fence, what's that called?
Oh. That is a definite, I was about to say a definite touchdown. But that is a definite home run. It went up and out of there, and that guy is running all the bases, and it's a home run.
So you think if the guy hits the ball over the fence, that's called a home
run. Well, now wait. Here comes my magic. Unless it went in the outfield. If it goes in the outfield, everybody back to your places and let's do this again.
So if it went over the dead center wall in the outfield, you're saying everybody goes back, he's got to hit it again.
Or maybe it's the next guy up.
It's the next
guy. Out. I guess he's out.
So if you hit a home run over the center field wall, you're out.
Well, no, a home run, that guy's going to go home and they scored.
Okay, but what if he hits it over the fence?
It's according, did it go in the outfield or was it in the infield?
If he hits it over the outfield fence.
Was it out of bounds?
The outfield fence past center field will be inbounds.
Well, it's a home run, Ben.
Okay.
That's just a home run. Woohoo!
What if he hits it and it goes over the fence behind the catcher?
Oh, what's you got to do it again.
What's it called?
Foul.
Good job.
Is it? I got it.
It's a foul ball.
Foul ball. Yep. So see, I know a little bit about baseball.
She knows a little bit. She knows her foul balls.
Yeah. Yeah. And I know when you get a home run, too, because I'm rooting for you.
How many points do you get if there's two men on base and the batter hits a home run, how many points do they get?
Oh. Three.
Give me five.
You get it.
How many points do they take off the other team's score when the team hits a home run and gets three runs?
When the other team wins?
No, like if the score is 7-7 and he hits a three-run home run, how many points does the other team lose when he does that?
They don't lose any points.
I tried to get her on that one. I tried to get her on that one.
A naughty look.
Stick around. We'll be right back.
I was better today, y'all. Give it to me.
She got two right.